Look, I know that Canva is not an animation tool, but we're having way too much fun finding out different ways that we can make our animation come alive. And one way we're doing on this video is having our creatures and our characters blink using Canva. So join me, let's have lots of fun on this video with different kinds of eyes, making them blink on Canva. Start by creating a video canvas, the 1920 by 1080. Create a scene using different kinds of elements to have exactly what you are looking for your creature that you're going to be adding and making blink. Once our scene has been set up, we want to have the snail blink. You're going to press C for a circle so that we close the eyes of our snail. So I'm going to just zoom in. And I'm going to make sure the color is the same as the face by using the color picker on Canva. It's close to the eye, this color. Then I'm going to select the element, make sure that it's selected on element animation. Then scroll down to find a baseline animation and select that. On your baseline, make sure that you want the animation to be on both. And reduce your speed to the bare minimum, and then make sure that it's coming from the top side. And let's quickly see, at the moment it's 6 seconds the slide, and when we want to see the animation it looks like this. It's very slow, so we're gonna adjust the timing and make sure that it's super fast. Okay, we're gonna go to our timeline, and right at 0.2 we're going to split the slide so that we have 0.2 seconds, and then we have 3 seconds, and then on our first slide we want it to be super fast. So if I play it, I want the eye to be blinking that fast, like 2 seconds, and it goes to the second page. So on my second page, I'm going to select the second page and remove the blink so that, you know, when you are watching or looking, you're not blinking all the time. So the second slide represents you looking at us and talking to us. And then the first slide represents you blinking. So you would like to replicate this and duplicate these two slides over and over again so that it starts showing the snail blinking. But before we do that, we want to make sure that both eyes are covered. So we're going to duplicate this, and we close the second eye and align it. And then if you want to see how it looks like before we duplicate it, it blinks like that real quick, and then it looks at us. We're going to go to the grid view, and we're going to open the grid view so that we can start duplicating the slides. So slide number one, we are happy with that. We're going to duplicate that and have it as slide number three. And then slide number two, we're going to duplicate that and have that as slide number four. So to make things very easy for you, you can select all of the slides and then duplicate them so that you have blinking, not blinking, blinking, not blinking, and so on. And you would duplicate that until you have as many pages as you want of blinking, not blinking, blinking, not blinking, etc. So let's go back to our normal view to see how it looks like. Okay, happiness. So the next thing that we're going to do is to add a transition between these slides. So you're going to click on add transition. And then we're going to do a match and move on all of the slides. So you're going to select match and move, and you're going to click on apply between all pages. We are looking and seeing how our work looks like as a final product. That's our first blink on Canva. You do the same if you have different shape of eyes. For our next example, we're going to go to lines and shapes and look for the arch up, and then size it and align it, and then create the blink on there. So I'm gonna fast forward this just to show you two more examples of different kinds of shapes of eyes that you could also be creating blinks in order to make your animation as real as possible. The last color shape of our eye is oval shape. In this last one, we're gonna also add a lip sync so that we can make sure that the video is aligned with the person blinking and having a little bit more animation with our design. So we're going to start with adding a shape. We're gonna go to our lines and shape and cover her mouth. Round shape is also fine. We're gonna go to our elements and we're going to search for an oval eye shape. This is a free version of it. So we're gonna add this one on there and we're gonna then align it to our eye and twist it and color it so that it looks like our eye. Now we're gonna select the eye and we're gonna click on animate and we're going to be using a fade animation. Because that was the best one that I could find that suited what we were trying to do. And I'm going to leave it as per enter and then we reduce the speed and see how it looks like. Duplicate and add to the other eye. And that takes care of the oval eye. We could also just as well add animate. If you've missed animating your mouth or if you've missed just the basics of animation, we have an amazing playlist for animation. And I'm busy learning animation when it comes to drawing. So I'm waiting for my iPad from Amazon. If you want to check Amazon out, please go to the link below. Otherwise, thank you so much for joining me on this tutorial. Oh yeah, you can upload it and share your content and share your designs using an MP4. I will see you on the next video.